Hello guys. Today I am going to show you that how to color grade your montage and add a swing effect in your montage like 777. So let's start. First of all, create a new project and double click to import your video. Drag your video to the timeline. Now go to composition settings and make sure that the project FPS is at 60. I already slow motion the video using Filmora. Now go to effects tab and search for an effect named curves. Drag the effect to your video. Now drag the middle part in this way to make the video more darker. Then go to channel and make it set to blue. Now you can see the blue color line here, so drag it from the top in this manner. Now go to the effects tab and search for an effect named glow. Drag and drop it to your video. It looks very different, but after making some settings it will be looking nice. Now set the glow radius to 200 and the threshold to 79. The video is too bright for me, so we will add an effect here. Now search for another effect called brightness and contrast. Drop it to your video and set the brightness to -30 and the contrast to 20. Now right click on the timeline and create a new adjustment layer. Now search for an effect called crop edges. Drag it to your adjustment layer. Now delete the left and right section of the effect by selecting and pressing delete. As we are only going to crop the upper and the lower part. Now come to the part of the video from where you want to start the crop effect. And select the keyframe form the crop amount and set it to 0. Now come from where you want the video to crop. And make it to 12%. Now search for an effect called motion tile. Drag and drop the effect onto the video. And set the image width and height to 400. Also enable the mirror edges option. Now drag the motion tile effect on top of all the effects. Now search an effect named Swiggle Rotation. Drag the effect to your video. Now set the wiggle speed to 0.2 and make wiggle amount to 20. Sometimes you can see the black edges on the video, so you can change the settings of swiggle rotation effect. You can increase and decrease the wiggle speed and amount to get the perfect effect. Like here I am getting an black J edges on the side of the video, so I will change the wiggle speed to 0.1 and amount to 15. So here we have color graded and added the swing effect like 777. In our montage you can see the preview at the end of the video. So that's it for today guys. Make sure to leave a like and share the video. And if you enjoyed, do subscribe the channel. And on what topic you want me to upload the next video, please suggest me in the comment section. Till then, see you in the next video.